thank you dear friend for coming back on EME Education Made Easier, a channel just for you. If you've not yet subscribed my channel, do subscribe the channel because there's a lot more to come and each video is definitely going to be beneficial for you. Dear students, today I've taken up a deliciously sweet tale written by Subhadra Sen Gupta. The tale is as delicious as its name, Dal Delight. So the story goes like this. There's a boy, Sadiq. His father, Muhammad Qadir, has a food stall in a small gali in Lucknow. One day, Nawab Hasan Ali came to the shop and he asked Qadir that he had heard a lot about his dishes, so what best could he make? Qadir replied that his best dish was dal, which surprised the Nawab because the Nawab was expecting to find some extraordinary dish. Qadir said when the Nawab would taste his dal, he would forget everything else. The Nawab decided to taste the dal, but Qadir refused, stating that the dish was not ready. The Nawab got angry on hearing it, and Qadir explained to the Nawab that it took him a day to prepare the dal as he used a special masala to make it. He offered the Nawab to have it for the next day's lunch. The Nawab accepted the offer and asked Qadir to bring the dal to his house the next day. But Qadir refused, stating that in order to enjoy the dal, the Nawab would have to come to his stall. If the Nawab would not come on time, he would either throw the dal away or give it to the poor. Sadiq was saddened on looking at all that was happening between the Nawab and his father. Sadiq knew that rich Nawabs usually gave rewards to cooks if they liked the dish, but his father's attitude might annoy the Nawab. In the evening, Sadiq went with his father to the market to buy all the necessary ingredients for the dal. In the market, they met one of the Nawab's servant who told Sadiq that the Nawab was so generous that he rewarded a cook with a new shop and a chef was given a diamond ring. That night, Sadiq dreamt of the reward his father could get. Early next morning, Sadiq went to the stall with his father. He watched Qadir cook the dal, and along with dal, Qadir made a cucumber raita, mint chutney, a vegetable dish of cauliflower and potatoes, a plate of creamy kebabs and firni for dessert. When everything was ready, just rotis were to be made, Qadir told his son Sadiq to call the Nawab. Sadiq ran all the way to Nawab Ali Hasan's Haveli and saw the Nawab flying kite with his friends. Sadiq told the Nawab that the food was ready, but the Nawab did not pay any heed as he was worried about his kite, which was in danger. Sadiq's dreams were all fading as he moved towards the stall. But at that very moment, he saw his friend Aman, who was a champion kite flyer. Aman was also flying kite. Sadiq requested Aman to cut off the string of the Nawab's kite and raced back to Nawab's house. Just as the Nawab's kite was cut, Sadiq gave the Nawab a reminder that the food was waiting. The Nawab and his friends readily accompanied Sadiq to the stall. When they reached the stall, they entered into it and sat down on the carpet. Food was served, and as Nawab savored the dal, he declared that it was much better than even the Rogan Josh. He commanded Qadir to ask anything for a reward. Qadir said that he wished to have a bigger food stall in a better place. The Nawab handed over a bag full of money in Qadir's hand. Sadiq was delighted to think that they would soon be rich. That was all, my dear friends. See you in the next video. Till then, keep enjoying, keep watching.